Concept 2.3. Comparing changes in matter. Lesson 2.
In this lesson, we will do an experiment. You can see that matter can change its state due to change in its temperature.
Tools. Plastic bag. Small pieces of chocolate. Ice cubes in a bowl. Steps. 1. Put the small pieces of chocolate in the plastic bag and close the bag. 2. Put the plastic bag in the sun rays for 15 minutes, then notice what happened to the chocolate pieces. Observations. The chocolate pieces are changed from solid state to liquid state. The small pieces are changed to liquid state faster than the big pieces. 3. After the chocolate melts, put the plastic bag on the bowl of ice cubes for about 20 minutes and notice what happens to the chocolate. Observation. The liquid chocolate is changed to a piece of solid chocolate. Conclusion. Matter can be changed from one state to another by changing its temperature where. When a solid matter is heated up, it is changed to liquid matter. When a liquid matter is cooled, it is changed to solid matter.
Note: each matter has thermal energy, and when the thermal energy changes, it affects the state of the matter, where the matter can be changed from one state to another by gaining, taking, or releasing, losing, energy. Temperature and state of matter.
Physical change. It is a change in matter without any change in its structure, makeup. Example. When melting chocolate, its taste, color, and smell don't change. Physical changes are usually reversible, such as melting is the reverse process of freezing. Solid state changed to liquid state, this process called melting. Liquid state changed to solid state, this process called freezing.
In melting process, the particles of a solid matter gain energy and they move around more and their temperature increases, so the matter changes to liquid. In freezing process, the particles of a liquid matter release energy and they move slower and their temperature decreases, so matter changes to solid.
Zero degrees Celsius is known as the freezing point of water. Degree C is the measuring unit of temperature. Thank you.